So what was it like when you heard the news that you were being traded here?
It was a bit of a surprise at first. It was something that I wasn't expecting. But, you know, it all happened so fast. I can't believe how fast it happened, but I'm glad to be here in Sac. This is my first day, you know, here at the facility, and everybody seems cool, so I think I'm going to like it here.
Do you have any ideas what their plans are for you in terms of here, G League, or what they want from you?
No, I'm not too sure about that. I'm just excited to get out here and finally hoop with these guys. You know, whether it's in Stockton or down here, I'm excited to get out there and show what I can do.
Your former team, are you surprised that it kind of got dissembled as much as it did?
Yeah, I am surprised. I mean, trade deadline always gets crazy. I didn't know what was going to happen with any of that, so yeah, I am surprised about that.
I know you were Eastern Conference, but what was your perspective of this team coming in?
I mean, I had experience with these guys when we played them before. They beat us pretty good when I was in Brooklyn, so I know it's a pretty good culture out here, and these guys are young. They all work hard, so I'm excited about that.
How surprised were you to see not only yourself come here, but just everything that's happened in Brooklyn? They kind of, you know, Kai's gone and KD's gone now.
Yeah, I mean, you never know what to expect. I was surprised about it, but, you know, I went from there to here, and, you know, it all worked out good, so.
Do you feel like this can be a better situation for you individually?
Yeah, definitely. I think this is a good opportunity for me and just what I bring to the team with my shooting, my defense, and all that. So I'm ready to show that out there.
Kessler, you kind of talked about it. What do you bring to a team? Like, what skills do you have?
I would say just my three-point shooting, ability to space the floor, my defense, you know, something I take pride in, guarding different positions, and then just my athleticism too, running the floor, bringing length at the rim. So, yeah.
Is there more excitement for you that you're coming into a contender that's sitting in the three spot right now in the West?
Yeah, I think, you know, Brooklyn was a contender too, and this team's a contender, so we'll see how it is playing mainly in the Western Conference, but yeah, I'm definitely excited about that.
From a personal standpoint, is it good to be back in California though?
Yeah, this is my hometown. I was born in Southern California, went to college down there, so, you know, back on that Pacific time, so it feels good. I'm used to this.
What have you heard about the Beam team? Are you ready for the Sacramento fan base? Are you ready to join the Beam team and life?
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely ready. I've seen all the videos of it, so I'm ready to experience that in person.
Thank you.